had at least some idea where I was going.
Too many sparkles and you create twilight vampires. Be careful.
I'm not really looking for vampires per se, but I won't complain. Fairy left because there was nothing to eat. Yeah, I hear you there. Shoot. I think this might be game over, guys. Yep. Unless I get really lucky with finding food in a chest. I don't think of that. There's a chest up here. Jellyvine seed. Can't plant seeds during winter. Yep, my fairies are all gonna die. Sorry, guys. Dang it. 10 wood. I'm trying to find something in particular here underground that I was pointed to by a Kotaku article. This is like something out of Pikmin 3 here, I don't know. Oh good, somebody brought food. Where are you going? Oh, right. I told somebody to... Can't I... She's going back home to sleep. Year two. Okay. That doesn't help me much, but I'll take it, I guess. Oh, okay, here's all the food. I need to make more pantries. Let's see. Put one up here. Cancel my, cancel these projects for now so you have something to work on. More important for survival. That's important, having all our fairies survive and stuff. Don't worry about the sparkles. Where are you going? Okay, well, as long as that's a thing. Okay, now you're building. This fairy, what a trooper. She pretty much, she survived the whole winter by herself. That is some serious fairy cred or something. I don't know what I'm talking about. Thank you. Oop. Did something fall down? Oh, no, no, it's just this. Okay, now I can see a little better. But I'm out of wood. Okay. Let's have somebody cut some wood from somewhere.